Ross Carberry now pulled away from that rally to Ross Brooks, so Ross Carberry seems to be not accepting third. They're chasing down Kilmac Simon for silver. We can hear the crowd now beginning to get lively. Get behind these crews, encourage them, because if I can hear them, they can hear you. Get behind these young rowers now, because this is a fantastic race. Look at that white tape crew, absolute discipline, all the way to the finish line. Not a miss, so perfect towards it, perfect timing. Four men under 16, now to white tape for East Cork again. And coming in for the silver medal, it's Simon. Will Ross Carberry hold on to the third medal, or the bronze medal position? Ross Brook looking very strong, and I think Ross Carberry just managed to hold on to the bronze. And for fifth here, report to Kerry, trying to chase down Ross Brook B. And just at the end of fifth position, standing over the line there now. Ross Carberry B and Cam Percy. Great standard row right there for the under 16 men.
Now please, for the next race, that's the 10-minute hooter.